Howdy y'all, Chief DannyBoy here once again. I'm gonna be playing a gospel tune by Johnny Cash. It's dedicated to my Lord and Savior, Yeshua HaMashiach, or Jesus Christ in English. This one is called, Where's Jesus? Well, a man walked down by Galilee, so the holy book does say. And a great multitude was gathered there, adding in and a thing in days. Up stepped a little boy with a basket. Please take this, Lord, he said. And with five loaves and two little fishes, 5,000 had fish and bread. Who was it, everybody? Who was it, everybody? Who was it, everybody? It was Jesus Christ, our Lord. Now pay close attention, little children, as somebody you ought to know. Well, it's all about a man that walked on earth nearly 2,000 years ago. Well, he healed the sick and the afflicted, and he raised them from the dead. And they nailed him to an old rugged cross and put thorns on his head. Who was it, everybody? Who was it, everybody? Who was it, everybody? It was Jesus Christ, our Lord. Well, they took him down and they buried him. And after the third day, when they came to his tomb, well, they knew he was gone, 'cause the stone was rolled away. For he is not here, for he is risen, an angel of the Lord then said. And when they saw him with his nail-scarred hands, they knew he came back from the dead. Who was it, everybody? Who was it, everybody? Who was it, everybody? It was Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Hope this song blesses y'all. Take care. God bless.